Karine Jean-Pierre is rejecting claims that the White House staff treats Joe Biden like a baby. In fact, she says Joe is reading at a 3rd-grade level and can walk several steps without falling down. When asked about a stain on her shirt, she said Joe spit up on her while burping him. On a related note, Kamala Harris says she, quote, may have to take over as president and is ready to do so. And by take over, she means smother Joe with a pillow during nap time. Oh, she looks like the worst real estate agent.